side. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. And where do we feature? Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
So you require us to make preparations. What shall we make preparations for?
For the death of the king.
Why? Has he fallen ill?
No, fools. We're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
That is a fine idea. We have no need of an autocracy at least.
No, not as things stand right now.
No, we really
don't. Idiots! There will be a king!
But you stated...
I will be king! Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again!
We're gonna get free food.
Oh, that changes things.
Free food! Wow! Yeah.